Hi there, my name is Emily. Thank you for joining me today for some yoga. For today's yoga, we'll do anywhere yoga. So if you happen to be waiting or sitting in a chair, feel free to bring out some of these poses, this asana, to just connect your body and your breath. So to get started, let's inhale, bring the hands together in front of your heart. And we'll inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth for a count of five. Now on each inhale, imagine there's a light coming from between your palms and extending through your thumb. And then on the exhale, send that light back to your palms. So inhaling will come out over the pointer fingers and then exhale the light back in. So we'll continue this way, tracing our fingers. So feel free to soften your gaze or close your eyes. Comfortable for you. Inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. Open your eyes, bringing your hands to your palms. We'll inhale, bringing arms up and clasping them behind your head. If it doesn't feel good to clasp your fingers, feel free to just place them on your head. Check in with your shoulders to try to drop them down. And then let's gaze towards the sky. And we'll inhale and exhale here for a count of three. Let's look towards one side. And then the other. Inhaling, coming center. Now exhale. We'll kind of relax the shoulders down. Inhale, let's open here. So opening the shoulders wide, finding a nice arch through your spine, bringing the belly forward. And on the exhale, bringing the elbows together, pushing your spine back. Inhaling here. And then exhaling, curling up. And inhaling, coming center. Exhaling, bring your arms down and shaking them out. Inhale, let's clasp the chair with one hand. Exhale, bringing the hand towards the corner of your room, checking in, finding some space with the shoulder, gazing towards your fingers, and leaning slightly. Let's stay here for a count of three. Exhale, switching hands, clasping with the opposite hand. Exhale, bringing the hand over the head. Inhale, finding the gaze. Checking in with your shoulder, finding some space. Two more breaths. And bringing your hand down. Inhale, let's bring our arms up. And exhale, bringing them behind you. So perhaps you're just catching the back of your chair, or perhaps if it feels good, you're clasping the hands behind you, but finding a really nice external rotation in the shoulders. So we'll inhale here, gazing up. And on the exhale, releasing and shaking it out. Placing your hands on your knees. Let's heel toe the legs out, making a little bit of space. Inhale, finding some length through your spine. And on the exhale, coming down as far as what feels comfortable for you. So perhaps you're here, or perhaps if it feels good, you can bring your hands towards the ground, but finding some space, dropping your head if possible. Inhale here. And on the exhale, slowly coming up, one vertebra at a time, ending with your shoulders, chin, and head. Let's heel toe the feet back together, rolling your shoulders up and back. Now, finding another external rotation in Tadasana. Let's inhale, bring the palms in front of your heart. And just how we started at the beginning, let's pretend there's a light between your palms. And on each inhale, you're bringing that light around the tips of every finger, and each exhale coming down the other side. So for a total of 5, inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. Feel free to soften your gaze or close your eyes completely. Inhaling up your finger. Exhaling down the opposite side. If your eyes are closed, feel free to gently open them. Thank you for joining me today for yoga. May you move throughout the week with peace, with joy, and finding time to do what it is you love.